Secondly, you need an architecture that you design, I referred to it a few minutes ago, that is both legal and as well as culturally acceptable to the public on what is private, what is public, along with mutual reciprocal transparency. I can log on and find out who has been looking at my data.